at the end of every video, I always say that this is what my mom has made. We're gonna eat this now. I have to say this in the beginning of the video now because she has made freaking donuts at home. Oh my god, and look at them, yeah, guys. Chocolate and sugar wala, because I like sugar wala, the plain ones. And we melted chocolate and good job. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. You've read by the title, we are going to paint. Khushi has been doing a lot of painting in quarantine. I thought we could have like a painting session ghar pe. But before that, I want to ask y'all, because this happened to me recently. We have been home for over 55 days now, I think. Yeah, I calculated this, they are all surprised. But we've been home for over 55 days now. And I even calculated that out of those 55 days altogether, I might have had a week off in total. And this thought came to me, and I'm sharing it with you because I want to know if you guys had the same thought as well, is that what if after quarantine is over, we regret not doing something that we wanted to do because we are caught up with other things. Like you, it might be online classes or work around the house, or even if you're working from home. That's what I wanted to know, if you guys are also feeling that, because I'm definitely feeling like I will have that thing, you know, after quarantine is over, like, oh my god, I didn't get time to do this or do that or whatever. And as you saw last week, I posted 4 YouTube videos, which I haven't ever done on my channel, but it was so much fun that I'm enjoying filming. But also it's slightly more time consuming for me, so I just wanted to shift my schedule and, you know, let you guys know that I'm not going to stick to the Wednesday Sunday upload just for the quarantine thing. I feel like whenever I'm done with my video, I want to upload it. And that's what happened last week. The reason why I uploaded 4 videos is because I thought I'll keep 2 videos for last week, 2 videos for this week, and I would have a lot of off time to do things that I want to do. I'm going to list down a few things that I want to do during the lockdown, and I haven't been able to get time to do those things. And because my videos were ready, I could not resist and I ended up uploading all 4 of them, and now I'm back to square one with 0 videos. So again, I wanted to just not stick to a schedule. Managing my time is becoming very difficult, like I'm not very good at it also. So that's why. And painting is one of the things I wanted to try because I was seeing Khushi do it and she is fab. So that's what we're doing today. I thought this will be like a chilled vlog. We'll have a painting session, and that's why I'm in no makeup, because everyday makeup karke main thak gayi hu. So today is chilled out, and I've just put mascara and lipstick to look thoda decent. But yeah, sorry for the chit chat, but let's get on to the video.
Here's your paper, sir. Your paper. You want to paint? Yes.
Everybody is ready.
If anybody needs for this.
Here you go. Your paper.
This is my painting. Painting bol rahi hu. This is my drawing. Jo bahut mushkil se banaya hai mere se, guys.
I took half an hour to make
that. I took so long.
Draw.
And
who wants paper? You want paper?
It's perfect. We have 4 pencils.
Here you go.
She has writing pad.
Paper. Hey, doggy, please leave the painting room. Please leave. This is the setup. Everybody's sitting and painting now.
Sunset, maybe? I'm wearing shorts.
This is my drawing abhi. Bahut time laga, guys, ye draw karne, but after the painting. Are you?
You're searching, na? Right?
Please use all of it.
Now I wanted to do some
action. Can I help you look for something? You didn't search nice words. Can I? My painting is not important. What do you want? I'm just kidding. I want to help you also, but
my
painting
is not. You're so mean, guys.
Everybody has their photos saved on their phones, so yeah. Sab wahi dekh dekh ke kar rahe
hain. Yeah.
So my drawing is done, so I'm gonna straight go to painting.
I need all colors.
What to start with?
Same, even I'll need some.
background.
Beginning with my drawing. Isha's doing that. Thingies. Wow. Sunset. Oh my god. Busy. Isha's doing UFO. She's very good at drawing, yeah. Freehand and all. When you learned?
School.
How are you gonna paint the sunset around? Like background and then you put black
first.
So kichdi bana ke
rakhungi. It's a difficult drawing.
Tumne select karke diya tha mere ko. Maine wala simplest chahiye mere ko.
Hani ne kiya.
Sunset is painting koi. Is that you? Maine thodi kiya.
So
god.
ऑरेंजेस खत्म यार मैं पूरा बेच कर दिया
ये ऑरेंज व्हाट
ये बनाई तो
आई द लॉट ऑफ ऑरेंज
आई नीड येलो अरे पेंट सर ने किस में करके आई हो गए मेरे नाम कब से कराई हूं किस में व्हाइट इज ओवर आप आज में
थैंक यू
वो फटाका क्या बनाया बीच में
उसको करेंटली उसमें ना जो लीव्स बने ना बाद में बन गए एज शी सेड मुझे नीचे बॉटम बनाना ना बॉटम में सब कलर खत्म हो जाएगा वो
खत्म ही नहीं बस और ऑरेंज तो कुछ
प्लीज ऑरेंज बचा लो मेरे लिए
दिस इज नॉट लुकिंग वेरी गुड सो आई एम गोना डू द होल बैकग्राउंड ब्लैक
जस्ट लव मी
व्हाई आई एम नॉट अंडरस्टैंडिंग द पेंट एंड वाटर का रेशियो
It feels different.
Isha has done and it's so beautiful. So she's not gonna add any paint, so wo bas. What are you gonna do? Marker.
I'm gonna take a marker and like outline the edges.
It'll look very pretty.
Yeah.
Somebody in my last comment said Isha always has a mug in the video. She drinks 50 glasses of green tea in a day.
Keeping the trend alive.
बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है
हाँ ब्रो लुकिंग वेरी एस्थेटिक इफ यू टेक अ पिक्चर ऑफ इट ना
हियर कम्स आवर यूएफओ खुशी ही हैज नो पेंटिंग
लास्ट में शी टोल्ड
सो दिस इज माइन दिस इज अ ब्यूटीफुल इंडियन गर्ल एंड आई हैव स्टक माय फॉल्स लैशेस ऑन हर लैश लाइन It's time for a food break. We are having poha. Poha is made today. And honestly, these guys are very, very good at it. And they're very fast. And they're painting. So I'm going to take a food break now because who has ketchup with poha? It's disturbing me. I think I should also have my second cup of black coffee now. Is there aisa any particular dish that is made in your house also every Sunday kisi ka hota hai na like poha banta hai ya misal pav ya idli hamare ghar mein idli banta hai every Sunday tag that annoying friend that doesn't let you work peacefully. This is that friend. And then they go to sleep.
Guys, I need to buckle up. Everybody's done with their painting. I ate a lot now. Bas ho gaya.
Wow. Wow. It's the same exact thing like the reference. Khali ye black paint thoda bahut irritating sa hai. Bas baki everything is perfect.
That yeah,
it's the paper. Fault. And the paint fault.
I agree. What is this? All of this.
Same ditto replica. Good job, yaar. Very good job. 10 on 10.
Ooh.
Masterpiece is getting over here.
Fast, fast, she's doing because usko poha khane ka hai. She's like, she can't.
I mean, what happened over there? Hello? Hello?
Wow. Highlights, color, hair highlights, and all added. Oh, by Isha Shetty. She signed her painting also. Wow. This is very nice.
I know you guys like it.
10 on 10. I gave up, guys. Khushi finished the little black outlines for me. Thanks, dear. The black paint is really annoying.
Oh my god, yeah.
If you see,
this is a reference.
If you see closely, my alien is doing this.
We all look similar, yaar.
Funny.
Re poha khatam ho gaya hai, dear. Hello. Poha is over.
Second, it's over.
Yeah.
It's masterpiece number 4. It's really pretty, yeah, Dingy. Wow.
This is my reference image.
This is her reference. It's the same, I think. Everyone had to improvise on stars because white color khatam ho gaya.
Yeah, but you very good job.
Thank you.
You can eat your poha now finally.
Yeah.
It's very pretty.
I really like it.
And I told Isha to do outline for me, guys, because I'm calm George.
Everybody's final result.
Looks so pretty.
This Pakis. This Shlokas. This is Koshi's. Koshi's are found very animated, cute, so comic. Mine. Isha's. By the way, guys, Isha has stuck her real lashes on this.
Sorry.
Sorry.
Oh my god, my back is hurting abhi painting kar karke. But I think everybody did a very good job. So tell me what y'all are also doing, because actually our mind was taken off. You saw koi baat hi nahi kar raha tha because everybody was so engrossed apne khud ke painting mein. So it was fun. I guess aap logo ko bhi try karna chahiye. Try with your family if you want. You know, you come to know kitne creative hain sare, jo ke bahut zyada creative hain mere ghar mein, siway mere. Kyunki meri bahut hi gandi painting thi. But main sabke images dalne wali hu. In the end of the video, I hope y'all are all doing well, and also let me know what y'all are doing. What is the one hobby that you want to do, you want to work on, extra effort dal rahe ho us cheez ke liye? So let me know in the comments, batao mujhe, because I'm going to go through them, because reading your comments will give me motivation to focus on the things that I also want to do. Oh my god, I just saw mere baal bahut hi messy hai. Because y'all were so sweet, and abhi just I hit 400k recently. So I'm going to give 4 shoutouts for this video. The shoutouts go to Kareena Maurya, Shiny Duvari, Heli Somani, and Anushka Shikhawat. Thank you so much for subscribing, guys. If you want a shout out in my next video, all you have to do is subscribe to my channel, comment on this video telling me that you have. And I'm going to be going through the comments. So also, guys, I'm sorry if this was like a casual, boring sa laga agar ye video thoda sa. But that was just the mood. Aaj ka, sorry, no makeup, kuch bhi nahi, man nahi kiya zyada. So stay tuned for the next one. I still hope you enjoyed this. Love you all. See you next time. Bye.